I told you that to eat last week.
There's a TV there.
No point.
Joe? It's still on there.
No, I want you later.
Right. You gotta love your little sister.
What you want?
Oh, I forgot now. Have fun, Joey.
It's only taking 15 minutes. Why are you taking theirs? Why are you put on that?
I mean, good.
You eat yet? Yes. This is a good part I can't beat yet. But Peter D. Coin? They don't have milk, we gotta turn them on back. The ball is up to the top. You wanna turn
Yeah, same.
I'm not gonna have to break the dish rules. It's called Am I? Strength in you can't stay behind some scared dish.
Come on, babe.
Well, this morning, my wife Diane and I had the opportunity to be out in the market. Come again,
why are you putting it outside?
I mean, it's going that way.
Come on, Dan. Where is it?
The organization joined us. We had the opportunity to pack some hygiene bags and some other things that are given out to homeless within the city.
Irish whip with Sammy versus newly minted champion hit hard. Sammy Zay looks to capitalize. He
sees the
Halloween
kick.
He moved. He dodged the Halloween kick.
What's up? That will do it. He successfully defended his WWE Championship after Sami Zayn's shocking cash in.
Sami Zayn can't believe it. He thought he picked the perfect moment to cash in. And there goes Sami. Thanks for coming out.
And now the champion's faction has come out to congratulate their leader.
We talked about how the champion wanted to do everything himself when he first got to WWE, but he wouldn't be experiencing any of this if he hadn't learned to be part of a team and eventually lead them. Some of these men may now be looking for an opportunity to face the new champion, but for tonight at least, it's time to soak this all in and enjoy the moment.
And there you see Slam
Edge can be your chance to go to
the new champion after being dropped from the title match tonight, but still making his presence known. He may also be looking for redemption, but for now, it seems as if he's willing to give his former ally the respect he deserves.
Good, because I don't think we or our champion can withstand another impromptu match.
He's earned it. 21 and
and 22. He both he threw 74 and 30 innings both
so
years.
The woman's, I know them.
So he's been a pretty dependable guy for several years now.
And he wrestles the arm.
Their primary closer this year, Barlow, but again,
stubborn.
I don't see the cutscene.
I know all things.
The Hawk be in 2K17, Kerman. I need to get the let's see Taj get on.
Three runs in the first two innings, one in the fifth. Nice little blue appearance there by Ryan. Anywhere else to walk today? Very good play appearance.
See you guys next time.